tell you something about the Kashmir and Kashmir issue. Both are different. Actually, Kashmir is Jammu and Kashmir. First of all, I will define what is Kashmir. Basically, Kashmir is a heaven, look like Jannah. So, we can say, now I'm moving to the history of Kashmir. The history of Kashmir depends on, I think, 2,000 years. I don't know why history of Kashmir depends on 2,000 years. But in books, I find only 400 history. So I think this history has been started at the time of Prophet Sulaiman Ali alayhi salam. So now I'm going to tell you something about the geography of Kashmir and Jammu and Kashmir. The geography of Jammu and Kashmir is situated between the Pakistan and India. And Kashmir is also situated in the border of Kyrgyzstan and China. So in Kashmir, we have four provinces. We don't know about the provinces. What is the province? Basically, Kashmir in Jammu is the one province of Kashmir which is situated in the India. And Ladakh is also the province. And Kashmir, in which we live, this is the province of Jammu and Kashmir. And Gilgit-Baltistan is also the province of Kashmir, Jammu and Kashmir. So, some people say that Kashmir is only the state of Muslim. I think Kashmir is not only the state of Muslim. Why they say Kashmir is only the state of Muslim? In your point of view. But my point of view, Kashmir is not only the state of Muslim. Kashmir is the state of those people who live in Kashmir. In Kashmir, Hindus are also live in Kashmir. Sikhs are also lives in Kashmir, and Muslims are also live, but majority is Muslim. So we cannot say Kashmir is only the state of Muslim. Kashmir is the state of those people who live in Kashmir. So now I am going to the move Kashmir issue. Basically, what is Kashmir issue? Kashmir issue actually is started at the time of 1947, when British government and Lord Mountbatten divided Kashmir into two parts. Subcontinent into two parts. One is Pakistan and other is India. So at that time, the British government decided to give the chance to Kashmir. Kashmir joined any country like Pakistan, Hindustan, and are independent. But at that time, the army of both country, like Pakistan and Hindustan, take charge in Kashmir. So at that time, the people did not decide in which country we choose. So now in United Nations, so in 1949 or 48, two resolutions passed in United Nations. So in which they discuss Kashmiri, choose in your point of view, which country do you choose, are Pakistan, India, and independent. So I think United Nations, in United Nations point of view, United Nations is not much more satisfactory for the Kashmir, because they don't do for the Kashmir any sort of thing. And the OIC point of view, when we see the OIC point of view, the OIC is totally disappointed for Kashmiris. But United Nations is also some point of view satisfactory, but OIC is not satisfactory. So at the end, I will give some suggestion about the Kashmir issue. If the government of Pakistan and government of India decided to remove the army into the Kashmir and take charge the British, United Nations force. So at that time, if they conduct elections are in Kashmir, so this is the best solution for the Kashmir. Now this is end.